Namaste everyone, how are you doing? This is Shefali and I really hope all of you are taking good care of yourselves. Today I'm going to bring forward three most affordable night creams which are not just cost effective but also are just so appropriate to incorporate into your daily nighttime skincare regime. To begin with, I have Garnier Skin Naturals Bright Complete Yogurt Night Cream. This has lemon essence as well as vitamin C. Apart from this, it has yogurt, which is meant to exfoliate your dead skin cells. Pretty hydrating, I would say. As soon as I apply this on my face, I have this cooling effect lingering on my skin, which is so calming. Lavishly apply this before going to bed and let this work throughout the night for you. Use Garnier Vitamin C Sheet Mask to get best results. Consistency wise, it's somewhere in between, neither thick nor runny. This is most suitable for somebody who has oily or combination skin. Remember, this is not an anti-aging cream, but a simple night cream which works towards brightening or nourishing dull-looking skin. This has apparently white speed serum, which is a unique formula that helps to reduce dark spots and maintain even skin tone. Priced at 195 rupees, I got it at 146 rupees at a lightning deal from Amazon. I think it's a great deal. Coming on to our next little wonder I have in my hand is from Lotus Herbals. It's a Nutrinite Skin Renewal Nutritive Night Cream. Extremely moisturizing. Let me tell you, a little dollop of this cream goes a long way. This smells amazing, penetrates into your skin so easily. This has natural oxidants that makes the cream an astringent and an antiseptic. Maintains the firmness of the skin. It's so hydrating, keeps my skin super soft and supple until the morning. I love its consistency totally, which is pretty thick. It definitely helps to reduce the pigmentation on your face. With Lotus, one can hardly go wrong, but I've been using this for quite some time now and this is from my personal experience. Your opinion might differ. Priced at 455 rupees, I got it at 300 rupees from Amazon and I think it's a great deal and totally worth it. Last but not the least I have in my hand is the Nourishing V-Germ Night Cream from Good Vibes.
This does not have paraben, sulfates or other chemicals. As the name suggests, this is best suited for somebody who has a dry skin. This is a super formula which can help to alleviate your acne and moisturizes your skin deeply. This definitely creates a protective layer on your skin and you would feel you have applied a face mask as soon as you smear it on your skin. Though it claims to work on your wrinkles and fine lines, I would totally disagree on this as your night cream has to have retinol or retinoid to be able to fight your wrinkles.
Nevertheless, this has vitamin E which supports healthy collagen production and repairs dull looking skin faster. Priced at 235 rupees, I got it at 195 rupees from Amazon. This is all from me today. I really hope you liked watching this video. If that's so, please go ahead, subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up to this video. Stay tuned because there are going to be a lot more reviews on this channel. Keep smiling, stay beautiful. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.